Hey guys, just doing a short on this vintage retro cassette tape player that I thrifted yesterday. Now as a kid, I had one of these, and that's how I listened to my music. And now I don't even own a cassette tape to try it out, but yeah, good old retro, good find, thrifting. And I used to put it by the radio and like record songs if I liked a song off the radio. I'm sure people old enough remember that.